Barely a day after dastardly Pulwama attack that killed 40 jawan of the CRPF, the Indian Army carried out a covert operation in the valley, during which two suspects were arrested. Based on the initial finding of the National Investigation Agency, the car driver of the Maruti Eco van that was used for the attack was a 20-year-old Kashmiri boy, Adil Dutt.